Center rank. Steady. Stop at eight. General salute, present, out!
Sir, troop 121 are fell in three ranks at open order, awaiting your inspection. There are 30 ranks on parade.
Thank you, Captain Bob.
Thank you.
Center rank only. Change! Out! Front and centre rank. Change. Out. The troop will unfix bayonets. Troop on fix. Troop miss. True. Close the nuts! troop by the center. Quick! March! Into division! Outwards! Down! Thank you. the troop will be formed. Hide the centre. Quick! March!
Sir, that concludes 121 troops arms your display. Permission to stand them at ease for your presentation and address.
Yes, please. Congratulations to you and the troop on an excellent display. I know it's been put together in very short order, and that was an outstanding display, particularly given the time that you've had to do it. So, bravo, well done. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Microphone has appeared. It looks like it's my cue to say something. Can I begin by first saying what an honour it is for me to be invited to be the guest of honour at your passing out today. Such a special day for you and a special day for your friends and family who have joined us here in a very cold drill shed on a very cold December day. So I'll not talk for too long because I'm mindful of the fact that you're all probably shivering already and we don't want anybody going down with any, you know, cold weather casualties. It's a real treat, this, and I would encourage you just to take a snapshot in your mind's eye of today. This is such an important day for you, and it will never leave you. You will remember this day forever, I guarantee, and so will your families. So it's fantastic to be a part of it, and as I say, thank you very much for that. This is a culmination for you of the last few weeks of your first phase of training for the Royal Marines Band Service. And I'm sure that it's been quite an education for each and every one of you as you've been tested and you've surpassed yourselves in terms of what you thought that you were capable of before you joined and started your training. That's training that will carry you through the rest of your career, and we put you through that arduous training for a reason. That training is very important, and I know that I managed to speak to, I think, more or less every one of you when I saw you in Woodbury. I say I saw you in Woodbury. It was dark. You didn't see me. I didn't see you, but we did have a chat. I'm pleased to say that you look very different today than you did out there in the cold and the dark and covered in cam cream and muck and all the rest of it. But that was a fantastic opportunity, and I really enjoyed that. So that training, as I say, is going to be very important to you. There are fantastic opportunities coming up for you as you embark on your career with the Royal Marines Band Service, starting with the training that will continue here in Portsmouth at the Royal Marines School of Music in January. Opportunities to play world-class music with a world-class organisation all over the world. Opportunities for advancement. The training that you've had will be really important because not all of the days that we have in the band service are good days. And occasionally we deploy and we are required to do things out with that area of expertise that we would expect to be working in. And indeed, at the moment, we have people deployed around the country providing a number of different roles covering the various different crises that we're facing at the moment, not least of which is the pandemic. And we have members of the band service out as vaccinators doing that sort of role. And all of that is forms that sort of breadth of experience that we have. Opportunities as well for advancement. We are unique in our organisation that everybody starts at the same place that you are now. Every one of our drum majors and our bugle majors and our band masters and our directors of music all started and began their careers where you are now. And so I'm looking at the future, and I'm looking at future drum majors and band masters and bugle majors and directors of music. And there's every likelihood I'm looking at the future principal director of music. So fantastic opportunities. To get you to where you are today, we must thank the training team under Colour Sergeant Redding, who've done a fantastic job of preparing you and managing to do that in such quick time, actually. I know the time down at the Commando Training Centre was cut short simply because you'd achieved all the obligatory exams and assessments. So thanks to them for preparing you. Other members of the training team? Yes, thank you. Yeah. If I can turn now to friends and family, to our guests who are with us today, you are also part of the training team because without your support and encouragement and those moments where you were there to help our recruits here, through that initial part of their training, they wouldn't be here now. So a very warm welcome to you, to the Royal Marines family, to the Royal Marines Band Service family. You are very much part of this larger team, part of this larger organisation, and we will be turning to you, and we'll be relying on you as part of the training team as they continue on their route through training. So thank you for joining us today, and thank you for the support and the preparation that you've given to our young people stood in front of us today. In conclusion, I just wanted to say that I am at the sort of tail end of my career. I will see one more troop pass out of training next year, and that will be me gone. So it's really encouraging to, as I said, to look at you and look at the future, and look at the future musicians, and look at future drum majors and directors of music, and perhaps the PDM as well. From me at the tail end and the heading out the door, I am very proud and I'm very confident that the future is in good hands, because the future is in your hands. Congratulations and well done today on an excellent display and an excellent first culmination of your phase one training. And enjoy your Christmas break, but do come back, because we're relying on you to join us in January for the next part of your training. Thank you.
Right in a column of threes. Right! Turn!
will advance in review order. By the centre. Quick! March! General salute! Present! Out! Column of route. From the left. Left. Turn.